Hi, I'm Sam, a spray product engineer at Spraying Systems Company. Today we're going to talk about transfer efficiency. Transfer efficiency is the percentage of a coating adhering to your target. A 75% transfer efficiency means that 75% of the liquid sprayed is what is applied onto your targeted object. When transfer efficiency is high, the waste of the liquid being sprayed is low. When transfer efficiency is low, the amount of liquid being sprayed that is wasted is high. Minimizing waste of costly coatings is of course important to operating efficiency, sustainability, and reducing operating costs. So how do you quantify transfer efficiency in your operations? Transfer efficiency can be measured by calculating the ratio of product sprayed versus the amount that ends up on your target. The easiest way to measure is by comparing weights. You can weigh a given number of parts before coating, then weigh your spray tank to determine how much product is in the initial supply. Coat your targets that you had initially weighed, and then weigh them again. Next, weigh the spray tank after coating. The difference in the spray tank is the amount of product sprayed. Calculate the amount of the parts as a percent of the total amount sprayed, and this will give you your transfer efficiency value. Overspray on equipment, conveyor lines, and in the air during spraying are strong indicators that a great deal of product is not making it onto your intended surfaces. This wasted product could result in hours of costly downtime cleaning equipment, and it could create a dangerous working environment. If resource conservation, waste reduction, and worker safety are your priorities, taking steps to maximize transfer efficiency will go a long way to improving your operation and your sustainability initiatives. We offer systems that have increased our customers' transfer efficiency by more than 50%. For more information on transfer efficiency, contact your local spray specialist. Call 800-95-SPRAY or visit spray.com.